Hi guys, in this video I want to talk about this disc. This is not original, this is a replica. 5 years they have already been with me, and before me they were from the former car owner. Replica discs are remarkable in that they not only exactly repeat the design of the originals, but also have the same strength, quality, production material and all technical parameter, as well as affordable price compared to the original. But still, replica discs are less durable than the original. Therefore, any heat in the hole is accumulated by the damage to the wheel. Cracks are common. In some cases, the disc can be completely destroyed. Very often, replica wheels have paintwork problems. Its quality is significantly below the level of the original wheels. In the summer period, small cracks and delamination may appear on the surface of the paintwork. They are very cheap copies that they are unpleasant to the hole in your hand, not to put them on your new foreign car. But their cost is penny. It will be 5 to 7 times cheaper than the original. I think it's not worth buying such, because it's still not only beauty, but also reliability of the car. But there are also very high quality products that can be placed next to the original, and what they say don't tell the difference. They are made in the same factory as the original. With this disc, the car looks great, although the suspicions on the car is stunted from this. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like.